Hi, hello dear friends, welcome to my channel Charu's Creativity Hub. First of all, thank you for supporting me by watching the videos. If anyone is new here, please subscribe my channel and tap the bell icon for getting more videos. And today I have come up with a new video of a bottle painting with acrylic colors. Without much effort, you can do this bottle art. For this you need a glass bottle and acrylic colors. Let's paint the bottle with cerulean blue on the bottom part. You have to color half of the bottle with the same color. Now I am taking a pink shaded color and apply the paint on the rest of the part. Let the bottle dry well. Otherwise, the color will be spread here and there while working on it. Now let's take red and white acrylic colors, and I have taken brush number 4 to draw the flowers on the bottle. I'm painting the flowers here and there on the bottle to form 2-3 bunches. Now let's join each bunch with vines, which I am making with copper color. To beautify the bottle, I am using 3D outliner and I am adding some dots on the entire bottle. Now the bottle looks really nice. Tie the neck with some thread which is available at your home. After drying it, apply varnish on the bottle. A beautiful bottle art is ready here. Make it at home and decorate your home or gift your loved ones. If you like this video, please do share and drop your valuable feedbacks in the comment box. Thank you. Have a good day.